Last time on Kingdom Hearts, Chain of Memories.
Look! You gave this to me, didn't you?
You have it. My good luck charm. No, Sora, you can't believe me.
What am I supposed to do?
Think, Sora. Think just one more time. About who's most special to you. Call out to that piece of memory that glimmers faintly deep inside your heart. No matter how far away the light gets, your heart's voice will always reach it.
Who's most special to me? That's an easy one. It's you, Namek.
Now back to exploring castle. What was I doing again? If you just do it, it'll turn out okay. And last time we found out that Namine wasn't who we thought she was. But Riku here is still trying to pick a fight. I think it's my fault.
Riku! Want some more?
Sora!
Riku. Looks like I win.
Riku! Stop!
You are through!
Riku? Riku! What did you do? What did you do to him?
Broke his heart. I'd say more like she smashed it, really.
Smashed? His heart? Then, what's gonna happen to Riku?
Oh, you're so much fun to watch. If it's Riku you're worried about, then don't. Because Riku was never really here.
What do you mean?
Do you really think I'm just gonna say it? That's too easy. Oh, what to do?
Quit the games!
All right. Have it your way, then. I know it'll kill you to hear this. But I think I can live with that. That thing lying there is just a puppet that Vexen made as an experiment. No more than a toy. It's laughable, really. It called you a fake, but it was the fabrication all along.
Not Riku. A fake?
Fake in every possible way. It was only finished recently. How could it remember anything? You get it? Its memories with Namine were just planted, not real. Yep, that means all this time it's been picking fights with you over memories that were counterfeit, trumped up, and completely bogus. Isn't that the truth, Namine? Oh, so cute. But behind this little face, you do awful things.
Namine?
You're so stupid. Don't you get it now? That's what Namine's powers are about. She can enter, rearrange, and even create new memories of anything, even things that never happened. The girl you've been trying to protect all this time is really a manipulative witch who shackles people's hearts.
Then my memories are all...
Oh, you do get it. Lies, lies, all lies. Just Namine's illusions, nothing more. binding you in the chains of your own memory was central to our trap. It makes me tingle to think how easily you were duped. So close to it, we were almost there. This was our only chance to turn the Keyblade Master into our puppet, but that jerk, Axel, he used Nominate to betray us. So now, I'm left with no choice but to eliminate you.
You'll pay.
Don't! Huh? It's a little late for the witch to grow a conscience. Last time I checked, you're the one who fooled around with his memories, creating this mess.
I know, but...
I should tell you that I'm in an extremely foul mood. Thanks to you, all our plans are ruined!
Nominee!
What's this? Are you upset? And you don't even actually know her.
Maybe not. But still, I made a promise.
What?
A promise I made to Naminé to keep her safe. Maybe my memories are fake, but the promise is real to me. That's why I'll keep it.
You're such an idiot. There is no promise, and there never was. You're just delusional. Must you insist on playing the hero? Whatever. If that's the way you want it, you're going down alone!
Why did we get stuck here?
Huh? Donald! Goofy! You found me!
Of course we did! We were worried about you.
And we promised! We promised that we would protect you!
You won't ever be alone. It's always been the three of us, and we stick together.
And that is how it's going to stay!
Okay. Have it your way. More pain for you means more fun for me.
Bus time. Take two. Crap. Ah, damn it. Nope. Still. Nope. Still. Come on, no! I need to... Hey. Crap. Ah. Nope. Fuck. No. Damn it. Still. Thank you. Damn it. Damn it! No! No! Damn it. Damn it, no. Damn it. Damn it, no. No. Yes. So done that earlier.
such a bunch of losers. I think I'm fainting. No, this isn't the way. I won't allow.
You must be Nominee. It's good to meet you. We're friends of Sora's, and my name is...
You're Goofy, and you're Donald.
Yeah, but how did you know that?
Congratulations, Sora. You finally found your friend. I'm so happy for you.
Gee, there sure are a lot of questions. Nominee, I know this probably won't be easy for you. But could you tell us what happened?
Of course. It's my fault after all. I took the people and memories that were inside Sora's heart. And little by little, I replaced them with false memories.
Hey, what about Sora's promise?
Made up. It was fake. Sora never really promised me anything. Me being with him on the islands, that was a lie, just like everything else. We never met. I was never Sora's friend.
And you were never anything more, either.
No. You see, in all of your true memories, I was never really there.
Gee, then that must mean it was your magic that made the rest of us lose our memories, too. Is there any way for us to ever get them back?
I can fix everything. If we go to the 13th floor. But Marluxia, he...
Bet I know who that is. Was he the fella who made you tamper with all of our memories?
If I didn't obey, he said I'd be locked in this castle forever. I've been alone for so long.
So you did what he told you to do because you were lonely?
I'm so sorry.
Don't be. Please don't cry.
Oh. Of course. I know I really don't have the right to.
That's not what I meant.
What?
It's like this. I'm really not happy about you messing with my memories. But... you know, I can't really get mad at you for it either. These memories you gave me. In my head, I know they're lies. But they still feel right. Like the promise I made. I said I would protect you and that I wouldn't make you cry. Not ever. Nominee, if you cry now, I'll feel guilty, like I let you down. So don't cry. Please. Until I get my memories back, smile and try to be happy. It's easier on me that way.
Sora.
Oh, brother, that's a bit much.
It's okay. Sora always gets like this every time he's around a girl.
Aw, cut it out. I thought you both lost your memories too.
Too bad. Good friends don't forget the good stuff.
Come on. There. That's it. That's the Nominee I remember. Yeah. I really liked it when you used to smile. Of course, that was really only in my fake memories. But what I'm feeling now definitely isn't fake. It's real.
Thank you.
Well then, let's go.
Oh boy! I can't wait to get my memory back.
Nominee? Marluxia is gonna be up there, so maybe you'd better stay down here.
Yeah. Maybe you could look after Riku? We'll come get you when it's over.
Okay. Please be careful, Sora.
I'll be okay. I promise.
Unless I can help Riku, I'm the one who caused his suffering. You're not. Look, you're a nice guy, Sora. Why? It's a secret. Look.
What are we to face Axel and Marluxia?
What do we do? One, but one at a time, luckily.
Who was it? Who's most important to me? Remember anything at all?
Well, sorry, Sora. It's important, but I just can't remember. I don't want to be, but I'm getting scared.
Then, we should really make a promise.
Huh?
What you said back there kind of got my brain thinking. Whenever you make a promise that's super duper big, maybe it gives you the courage to face the scary stuff.
Courage?
Yeah, let's do it. And when you get scared, or in trouble, or even if we get separated.
Or even if we sort of forget each other.
Whatever happens, we're friends.
Trinity Limit. Key beginnings. Welcome, officially. The Castle Oblivion. Level up. Right. Alright, let's go through here fast. I'm pretty sure this guy's will die the mega flare. Of course, I could be wrong. I need to check it in a second. I gotta check out Mega Flare fast. Alright. Equip deck, fire. Let's see. Yep. Those guys definitely don't die. Ooh, wizard. Hello. I got a new card. Finally. The use of summon cards, red magic cards. Yeah, no one cares. Right. after this. All right, 30 blue. Green. And the final key to rewards. Final survey says Super Glide. Down and over. Over. Thank you.
some nerve to show your treasonous face around here. Some nerve indeed.
Treasonous? I don't know what you could possibly be talking about.
Why let Naminé go? If it weren't for your needless meddling, we could have turned the Keyblade Master to come and serve us.
Oh, right, your big plan. You use Naminé to rewrite Sora's memory piece by little piece, and he turns into her total puppet. Then, using Naminé and Sora together, you and Larxene overthrow the organization. Am I right? I would say that you are the traitor, Marluxia.
Since when were you suspicious of us?
Do either one of us have the heart to believe anyone?
So you only eliminated Vexen to obtain proof of our plan?
That I didn't want to do. But it was your order.
Oh.
Remember the order. You must eliminate the traitor. I always follow orders, Marluxia.
Races again. Raging Storm. Tornado Fire Fire. Thunder, right. That is the save point that I needed the first time. I need to get my Blizzard deck back and running.
Thank you.
Last one. One more time. All right, here we go. The 99. Oh God, the 1, 3 red. Oh boy. Exactly a 3. I need to fix my with my decks back again, because I ain't doing the I ain't killing Axel yet. E3's here. No 3's.
Yes, 3. Try this again. Get my blue deck back going again. Three red. And finally, I can use this Joker card for my 99 door. Here we go.
Larxene paid the price for disloyalty when she disappeared. You must do the same. The organization's betrayed. In that name, I will annihilate you.
That line's not you.
Well, had to try it once, you know. Is that your shield? Won't do you any good, I'm afraid.
I wonder. Are you listening, Sora?
Oh.
Axel says he's willing to harm Naminé to get me. You won't let that happen, will you?
Oh, come now. You're Marluxia's puppet already?
After I finish you, he's next.
Now, Sora, we've got more in common than you might think. I'd really rather not fight you. But I can't dishonor the organization now, can I?
Here we go. Boss time. No! Oh, come on, that's moving! Where yet? Yes. Level up. I got the Axel card. Or HP.
You're better than I thought you'd be. It was worth saving you after all.
Saving me? What do you mean?
Sorry, I would hate to kill the suspense.
Axel!
The chase continues. Over. Over. Run away! Or not! Oh, I forgot to check if my Axel card was. Did I check my Luxine card, for that matter? Give me darkness. But 9. A 0 card again. If that is the final door. So yeah, try this again. Do I have a 0? I do. Alright. Lost the use of cards even while staggering from damage. But what's reprieve before I take down the first of the Marlusa battles? Here we go.
You've defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominate, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that?
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking, with time. Nominee, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way! I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it!
Then you will.
Do it, Nominee! I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora! Why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Nominee? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promise. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all, Goofy and I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool. If Nominee uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
What?
It can't be.
Riku!
No. Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Nominee!
Imbeciles.
Here we go.
You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies?
You said it.
You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom? You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
Here we go. Oh boy. Alright. definitely gonna need to power up some more. Nope. Well, that card deck didn't work. Nope. Nope. Still not enough.